then what makes something work? What's cool?
Love the exception.
So why yo? Are we so in denial? We're knowing.
Love don't come so easily. This doesn't have to end in tragedy.
I chose to be in the Health Science Academy mainly because I really enjoy helping people, and I've always found medicine really interesting. And you know, going into like the CNA experience, it gives you a chance to see what they actually do, because you're shadowing a lot of the doctors and nurses, and I feel that's really beneficial.
Health science, because I knew that I wanted to do something in the healthcare profession, so I felt like this would be a really good way to like know what I'm getting into in the future.
All these kinds of places make it seem like it's been ages. Tomorrow some new buildings scrape the sky. I love this country dearly. I can feel the ladder clearly, but I never thought I'd once I was outside Penn Station, selling red and white carnations. We were still alone, my wife and I. Before we married, saved my money, brought my dear wife over. Now I work to bring my family stateside. But off the boat they say the world and scattered across the coast. Once a year I'll see them for a week or so at most. I took a walk, take a walk.
I didn't expect for high school to let you be so independent. It gives you a lot more choices to make. I had some worries about my grades. I'm doing a lot better than I thought I would.
When I was trying to figure out where to go to high school and stuff like that, I was really worried that I wouldn't be able to make friends and that I just would be completely lost, because I came in from another school district, and so it was just really scary for me to be the new kid.
I'd tell my 8th grade self to stop worrying about high school as much as I did. Just relax a little more.
Don't panic. High school is not as big and scary as you think it is. It's going to be a great ride. You'll meet great people, and you may think that you want to get out of there as fast as possible, but I know I'm going to miss it.
I would tell my 8th grade self that I'm not the only one who's going through all of these fears and all of these just worries, because everyone else is coming into a new school and there's a lot of new faces, and so everyone's pretty much just as lost as you are, so.
Knock, knock, you about to get shell shocked. That's my fam, I'll hold them down forever. never, ain't no way we gon' fail. You know I got your back, just like a turtle shell. Nobody do it better. All my brothers tryna get some cheddar. We all wanna cut like the shredder. Me and my bros come together for the dough. Bought the orange Lamborghini, call it Michelangelo. With the nunchuck dough, and I'm pulling up slow. When we fall up in the party, they know anything goes. Check my Rolex, they say I'm the man of the hour. All this green in my pockets, you can call it turtle power. And that could come in between me and my brothers. We all around if it's going down. It's just us, all for one. Yeah, you hearing right, our business done. We disappear into the night. Came up together, so we all down for the fight. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Family ain't nothing strong as that. Try to tell them you don't wanna go to war with us. We beat them, we beat them. Young riders, raised in the gutter, really started from the bottom. Hey, we all we ever had, we all we ever needed, and we undefeated. Knock, knock, you about to get shell shot. Knock, knock, you about to get shell shot. Knock, knock, you about to get shell shot. Knock, knock, you about to get shell shot.